I think I'm in the twilight zone. Okay, now we're going to move on to...
It could be. We are very far away from our main studio center of operations right now, and it's really hot.
They're like, oh, here comes Quacker. Put him in the back. Put him in the back. That angel and Patrick get a little crazy. Put him in the back.
You guys. I love this.
I love this, too.
Before the show, I saw this, and I went, this is crazy beautiful. And you will find that everyone that you know, your mom, your sister, your daughter, everyone's going to be trying to steal this one out of your closet. It's dip dye, which we hardly ever see in the Quacker Factory brand, with this ombre look that starts in one color and gradually changes to a different color. A 292-683, saving $11. First day for the year on 5 easy payments, whether you go for wine, double extra small through 1X, light navy, double extra small through small, or the black that goes to this gorgeous gray, we are down to double extra small and small only.
Long sleeve, lightweight knit French terry, raglan sleeve here, so
super
it's kind
baby,
of that
tiny
right, super baby paillette sequins that are encrusted around your neck, but then just kind of drip down and scatter as you go down to the bottom of the shirt. Is this a tunic length? Do we get
this
the length for
this? This is about 28 and a half, 29 inches.
So almost.
Yeah, it's longer
to be
for
a tunic,
sure.
But like, it's longer, right?
Well, we're going to see Sue in a second, who's taller, and she's got complete coverage.
Yes.
By far. She's doing good.
So great with a legging. I mean, this is just that fun fall. I can imagine a cute little Isaac Mizrahi scarf around the neckline. Something, you know, I have a girlfriend that crochets. She's going to crochet me a new hat. Hi, Chrissy, if you're watching, I'm so excited.
Do you know what the color's going to be?
I don't know. She's using her leftover yarn, so it could be something really insane.
Oh, I hope it's a melange.
Or it could be something gray. I don't know. I'm going to be surprised. But I'm so excited to have one of her creations, you know?
Yeah.
So you could do a little scarf with this if you wanted to, if it's chilly where you are. You could put a little turtleneck under this.
Yeah.
You know, just zhuzh up your sleeves and get ready for the cool crispness in the air. And when we say that this is like a sweatshirt feel, I know this says French terry pullover, but it's reminiscent of a sweatshirt. It does not have the fleece inside. It's not really heavy.
I want to try to show it. The colors are deeper, so it's harder to show. But I want you to kind of see this over here. This is the best color. So it is a French terry, but it's not like the loopy French terry.
Right.
It's really sort of tight and lean and obviously very stretchy. So the fabric itself is not bulky. It's very, very lightweight.
Right. Thank you for pointing that out.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. It's not like the terry cloth robe from the finest hotel in your town.
Right.
It's wearable.
So here is the wine. Here is the light navy. This one is black. A 292-683. $11 savings. First day for the year on 5 easy pays. And because the sequins are so tiny and they're not faceted, they just have an overall twinkle rather than a sparkle. Oh, it is time for my pick of the show. So we're gonna take a look at this.